direct the fifth grade chorus here at Clinton School. So it's made up of four different fifth grades here. They also have general music for an hour. And then we are lucky enough to get to meet all together in the music room, almost 80 kids. And we meet for 30 minutes a week on Friday, almost the last 30 minutes on a Friday. So it can be tough, but we put it all together. And we are working on developing our singing voices, singing in different languages, along with singing some songs from the radio. This year we sung some Sam Smith songs, but we've also sung songs in Latin called Ubi Caritas. And today we have our first song, which is actually in a foreign language, and Roz is going to tell you about our very first piece.
Our first piece is a Hebrew song arranged by David Natchez. Through the song, we learn how to sing in a round and legato. We hope you enjoy fifth grade chorus energetic performance of Shiryu Adonai.
Train.